Were you sorry? Yeah. You actually apologized?
Oh, yeah. I'm very sorry.
Well, I understand what you're saying.
He's a good fighter. I respect him as a fighter, but that's about it. And then we could dig phone him because Friday night I'm up to hold him. And let me see what he's really made out of. I just want this guy, man. I just want his soul. You know? I just want to take his soul.
Rip his heart off, huh?
Exactly.
You feel you really have to go out and savage this guy?
Absolutely.
Why?
I want to have a good display. I want to make an example.
You know, putting Mike Tyson and Razor Ruddick in the same area code, let alone the same room, is kind of like putting two cats in a bag. Something bad is bound to happen.